Okay.
Very much.
Go.
Are you two ready for pancakes? I'm gonna make you a pancake you can't refuse.
Mom, where should I put this?
Just put it right here, honey.
You get some sleep?
Yeah. I'm fine. I'm great, actually.
Yeah, okay. We gotta go.
Okay.
Okay, bye. Oh, I won't be able to pick up your dad's prescription, so you need to grab that.
Bye, Grandma. Don't be late for work.
Bossy's in room 2. They've been waiting for you.
Okay, thank you. Mm-hmm. All right, Clyde. Oh.
Yes, the last time I saw you, you had snot all over the walls, didn't you? Yeah. Yeah, she's healthy, healthy, healthy little sweetheart. She gets a little raspberry. Little raspberry kitty. Yeah, yeah.
Hey, one-way ticket to Vegas.
Thank you.
Another Vegas right away.
Can you do this one, my dear? I'm kidding.
Low.
Dad, your blood pressure is much better.
Oh, your sister's finally here.
Well, there was a line at the CVS.
Oh, yeah. Right.
Can I talk to Rachel for a minute?
Mitch.
Yeah, from church. Have you been skipping days?
Yeah, Delta's just fine. Okay. Mm-hmm. Monday morning's just fine. Yeah, yeah. Okay. See you in a couple days. Love you, darling. Mitch, have you ever met Rachel?
A year or two ago.
She's bought a new house. Wants the old man to come check it out.
I'll watch Gladys while you're gone. Just let me know.
She keeps insisting I move out there.
Dad, I don't know what you and Rachel are thinking, but you are in no shape to travel.
Didn't you just tell me I'm doing fine?
Okay, your cardiologist said that your blood pressure is doing much better, but that doesn't mean
Corey,
that you...
You're just a dog doctor. Yeah, Dr. Woof Woof. What'd I tell you? No sense of humor.
And here we are again at 2.
Come on, honey. Come on, sweetie. Click, click. Come on, man. Come on. You little shit. Come on. Oh.
Drop Maddie off at her dad's so I can sleep in. How was your day?
Good. Coyotes ate my
Ha ha.